It is always good to learn from your mistake and better yourself with experience, said one migrant returnee. The VIS team, as part of the project, engaged some migrant returnees in the Brekum district at Senase for counselling. The session saw some migrant returnees giving advice to fresh ones. The objective is to educate and inspire these returnees that all hope is not lost, that they can reintegrate themselves and provide something to the society. They can make it here with hard work. Others also share their experiences in their pursuit to travel abroad for better living. Present at the program was the chief of Senase, who advised and offered a piece of land to any migrant returnee who want to engage in farming. The same exercise took place in Kranka, in the Nkranza district. A Catholic priest was invited to talk to them.
I just said, what the on this street tension? Any fresh I bet two of you are so few. One, I wouldn't even be a chum. See a very easy one. They do us some amount. Scan crow, what they said, the pressure won't save. They are not very sure, they are not set.
That was not all. The team were on television to again send the message across to other audiences in Ghana.